Hey, can you see me? 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 Can you hear me?
Hey, can you see me?
Can you see me? Hey, can you see me? Hey, can you see me?
Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too.
No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil. Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too. No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil. Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too. No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil. Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too. No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil. Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too. No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil. Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too. No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil. Advil is not only strong, it's gentle on your body too. No wonder doctors and patients have trusted Advil for their tough pains for over 30 years. Relief doesn't get any better than this. Advil.
All right, hello everyone. Welcome to the live stream, late night live stream. So let's all have some fun and enjoy some video game music. So I'll play some video game music and also play a game called Guess the Song. So play a song and try to guess what it is. And then this is one time I might be open to taking requests and sight-reading some music that you would like me to set up.
Alright, hello everyone, welcome to the live stream.
So let's all have some fun and enjoy some video game music. Alright, so I'll play some video game music and also play a game called
Oh, I'm already finished. Can I still hear echo?
So loud now. Speaking of Twitch, you guys are volume down to where I did last night. What you're seeing is that when I'm playing.
Hi, Toko Naoshi Ichimata-san. All right, I've decreased the microphone volume now.
Can I still hear echo?
There shouldn't be much of an echo now. Hi, Toko Naoshi Ichimata-san. All right, I've decreased the microphone volume now.
Can I still hear echo?
All right, I'm going to start. I'm going to restart the broadcast. Hi, Toko. All right, I've decreased the microphone volume now.
Can I still hear echo?
All right, I'm going to start. I'm going to restart the broadcast. Hi, Toko. All right, I've decreased the microphone volume now.
Can I still hear echo?
All right, I'm going to start. I'm going to restart the broadcast. Hi, Toko. All right, so let me know if there's echo now. I don't know why there is echo.
All right, I'm going to start. I'm going to restart the broadcast.
All right, here it goes.
All right, so let me know if there's echo now.
Underwater level, because even though if there's an echo, this music will sound really good. Actually, the echo might even enhance the performance because of this underwater theme from Super Mario 64. Thank you. this musical sound really good. Actually, it helped enhance the performance because of this underwater theme in Super Mario 64.
Thank you.
Alright, so it's an echo now. Alright, I guess thank you who suggested to mute the live stream. Who was that? Thank you so much. I fixed it. Mubasar Chaudhry. Thank you, Mubasar Chaudhry. Alright, so
who suggested to mute the live stream
with the echo gone, apparently. I'll continue on with my program. So now I'll play the Super Mario 64 staff credits. Alright, so now we'll play Guess the Theme. I'll play a theme and you have to guess it. Thank you. answer is Sonic 2 Final Boss. Alright, so it seems Hypersonic Extreme got the answer first. The answer is Sonic 2 Final Boss. Alright, here's the next song.
Whoops, I pressed the wrong pedal. I pressed the middle pedal instead of the damper pedal. So, start that again.
Let's see who answered it first. The correct answer is Luigi's Mansion. Congrats to Son Kirby Guy. All right. Now, let's play another guest the song. This time, it won't necessarily be from a video game. So this will actually be a little bit more difficult.
The correct answer is... Congrats, your son, Kirby Guy.
Let's see if anybody recognizes the theme. Let's not let it snow. Hey man, 7323 is on the right track. It's an alarm. Chris MT got it correct. The wake up theme from Samsung Galaxy phones.
Let's see if anybody recognizes the theme. let it snow. Amen. 7323 is on the right track. It's an alarm.
All right, now here's another guest, the theme song.
MT Garfunkel theme from Samsung Galaxy phones. It seems nobody's gotten the piece right.
It's a Spanish guitar piece. It's called Spanish Romance. All right, let's play the next Guess the Theme game. Now it's back to your video game. Platform theme. Old Football Network got the answer correct.
It's the Super Mario World Air platform theme. All the Football Network got the answer correct.
All right, so now let's play another Guess the Theme. So this time it won't be from a video game. Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Nope, that's not right. Alright, so this is from a Korean drama. So how many of you have seen a Korean drama called Winter Fairy Tale? Let's see if anybody got this one right.
Alright, Winter Fairy Tale it is.
Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood. Nope, that's not right.
Alright. Now, I'll do some improvisation. So all you have to do is that you have to come up with random notes or random letters from the alphabet. Any notes, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, or H. And then from those notes, I'll improvise something on that. So what you need to do is you need to select a few notes at a time.
Right. Now, I'll do some improvisation. So all you have to do is that you have to come up with random notes or random letters from the alphabet.
So,
any notes, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, or
actually, there's no H on the piano except this B flat. So that could count. But I didn't mean to type H. I meant A through G. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
So this is
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And this is H.
So what we need to do is you need to select a few notes.
All right, so Ryan Barnum has suggested A, D, F, G. Okay, so here are the four notes. So we'll improvise on these four notes. Alright, so now, whoops, it says my comment was too short. Alright, so now I'll do some requests, and specifically I'll do some, let's see if I can, I was planning to do some sight reading, but unfortunately, my computer's here and the webcam is over there, and I don't know if I can sight read. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think I can sight read from this angle. Unless I can try reading it off my phone. A second.
Alright, so now.
All right, how about that?
All right, so now I'll do some requests, and specifically I'll do some, let's see if I can, I was planning some sight reading, but unfortunately my computer's here, and the webcam is over there, and I don't know if I can sight read. Whoops.
All right, so now,
yeah, I don't think I can sight read from this angle.
Alright, so now I'll try sight reading something off of my phone. So what you have to do is you have to send me a link, and then any piece, well, within reason. I'll try to do video game music sight reading. So what this entails that I'll sight read sheet music so I can play a wide variety of video game pieces, even some pieces I may not even have played before in my life. So what you do is send a link to sight reading sheet music.
And then any piece, well, within reason, I'll try to do video game music sight reading. So what this entails that I'll sight read sheet music.
All right, so.
So I can play a wide variety.
I'll say that's actually a little more difficult to do to sight read it because it's hard to see it. And the links, yeah, maybe we'll try that another time. You guys want to hear video game music, so I have a bunch more I can play that I don't need to sight read. Alright, I'll try reading this Xenoblade Chronicles.
You guys want to hear video game music,
so... It's hard to see it from here. It's kind of hard to see it in that angle. Alright, now I'll play
Xenoblade Chronicles.
Another song called Beware of the Force Mushrooms from Super Mario RPG.
Another song called Beware of the Force Mushrooms
from Super Mario RPG. All right, now we hear Zelda 64, Saria Song, or Lost Words. Alright, so for those of you joining right now, this is the late night broadcast that I'm doing, and basically I'm playing some video game themes, taking requests, doing some improvisation, and playing guess the theme. So I'll play a theme on the piano and you have to guess what it is. So now let's play another guess the theme. And before I did some really easy songs that are really recognizable, like Super Mario World, Athletic Theme, and a lot of some easy recognizable songs. But now let's end the Super Sonic the Hedgehog 2 Final Boss theme. But now let's try to do a little more difficult songs. All right, and this time won't just be from video games. It might be from movies, TV. It's not just video games. So here's the next guess the theme. Thank you. It's not Chopin Nocturne C minor, Balthazar 500. It's Marcus Demon got it correct. It's Nocturne Opus 9 number 2 by Chopin. All right, so now we'll do another guess a theme. Alright, it's Jesters of the Moon from Final Fantasy VI. Alright, now I'll play another guess the theme song and see if you can guess it. A maple leaf rag. All right, now I'll go back to playing some video game music. So now I'll play, since this is a late night broadcast and some of you are on the East Coast, so it must be, what, almost 3 a.m. over there. Thanks for staying up and watching it so late. But now I'll play some soothing music for the evening because it's supposed to be calm and relaxing at night, right? So I'll play some Melodies of Life from Final Fantasy IX. Some video game music. So now I'll play, since this is a late night broadcast, and since you're on the East Coast, it must be almost 3 a.m. over there.
Alright, so that was Final Fantasy IX Melodies of Life. So for Final Fantasy fans out there, I'll play Terra's theme from Final Fantasy VI.
Thank you.
That was Final Fantasy VI Terra's theme. Alright, so now let's play. So for those of you who just recently joined the late night broadcast, so basically I'll be playing some video game pieces, I'll be taking requests, we did some guess the themes and did some improvisation. So
that was Final Fantasy VI.
I guess now I'll take requests. So what would you like to hear? Somebody said Howl's Moving Castle's theme, Odin's 1000.
Thank you.
So that was Joe Hisashi's Howl's Moving Castle and Summer. Alright, I hope you're enjoying the live stream. So now I'll play the Tetris theme. Play Banjo-Kazooie, the main menu theme.
Intro theme, rather.
All right, now I'll play the Pink Panther.
Thank you.
Alright, so now I'll play Super Mario World intro theme. Vester and friends, I'll play the Rainbow Road theme, but I'm not sure why this, if it's from the GameCube network or not, but it's a Rainbow Road theme. Alright, now I'll play another Mario Kart song and see if you can recognize it. Game Crazy 1750 got it correct. It's Baby Park. All right, now I'll play another Mario Kart song and see if you can recognize it. All right, now I'll play another piece. This time it'll be by Mozart. Let's see if you can guess what piano sonata it's from. Thank you. It's a Mozart sonata. What number, what crucial number is it, and what key is it in? It's Mozart sonata K330, the first movement. Alright, now I'll play some random video game themes and see if you can recognize it. Okay, so I'll play a selection of video game themes and we'll just go from there and see how it turns out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yep, I played the Link to the Past town theme. That's correct. Alex Williams. Alright, so are there any requests?
Yep, I played the Link to the Past town theme. That's correct. Alex Williams.
Alright, I'll play the Great Fairies Fountain and Midna's Lament as requested by XHBK and several others who requested Fairy Fountain like Hear All Pair. Alright, so here's the Great Fairy Fountain and Midna's Lament. It's great soothing music to relax to at the night during the evening.
Thank you.
All right, so that's this is for those of you who just joined. This is the late night broadcast. I'm the video game pianist, and I'm playing themes from video game music. Wow, it's almost been 2 hours since it started or so. So if those of you who want to, if you enjoy the broadcast, please subscribe to my channel because then you'll be notified when I'll start another broadcast. So I hope to do these broadcasts more often as I enjoy playing for you guys live, and I think it's a lot of fun for everyone. Alright, so can everybody hear me? So be sure to subscribe. Alright, I increased my volume microphone now. Alright, so you want to hear the Mario medley? I can play some more pieces from the Mario medley.
So if those of you want to, if you enjoy the broadcast, please subscribe to my channel because then you'll be notified. So I hope to do these.
Thank you.
Hello, all of my Spanish fans. ¿Cómo está? To those in France, bonjour. Guten Tag to those in Germany. Guten Morgen. Must be the morning over in Germany. So who is from Europe? Who's from Australia? Greetings from Los Angeles to Denmark. Boa noche, 2000 Brazil! Hola! Tudo bem! Privet, 2000 Russia! Hello to those in Sweden. Sorry, I don't know any Swedish. Hello to those in Serbia. Hello to those in Maryland.
Hello, all of my Spanish fans. ¿Cómo está?
Hello to those on the moon. Ryan Barnum. Ryan Barnum on the moon. Hello to those in North Carolina. Hello. Hör Orli Pier in Austria. That's where Mozart's from.
Who's from Australia?
Hello, Andy Squid from Seattle. Since Bungie's from Seattle, I'll play some Halo music.
Thank you.
So that was Halo Molgener Mix. I'll play the Animal Crossing theme as much as I can remember it. So that was partially the Animal Crossing theme and partially some improvisation. Alright, so for those of you who just joined, this is the late night broadcast. I'm the video game pianist, I'll be playing some video game music. And hopefully I'll do more live streams in the future. So how many of you like this live stream? Let me know. That was Super Mario 64 Dire Dire Docks. Now I'll play Sims 1 music. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now playing Sonic Green Hill Zone, number one.
Thank you.
Alright, so that was some soothing late night broadcast music for you. So here's another soothing piece. It's the Yoshi's Island intro theme. So this is played by Music Box. So this should be a very peaceful song to enjoy in the late evening or early morning, wherever you are in the world at this moment. So please enjoy the Super Mario Yoshi's Island intro theme.
Yoshi's Island intro theme.
All right, so thanks for joining the late night broadcast. So hopefully I'll do more broadcasts. Seems like you enjoyed it. So if you enjoyed it, be sure to subscribe to my channel. And secondly, try to like my videos and comment, which you've been all doing a lot of comments, so that's great. So thanks again. So hope to see you another time, hopefully soon, because I had a lot of fun doing this broadcast. It seems like you enjoyed it too. So I'll play one last piece and then I'll have to go. So, what piece do you request as a final piece? So, thanks for joining the late night broadcast. So, hopefully, I'll do more broadcasts. Seems like you enjoyed it. So, if you enjoyed it, be sure to subscribe to my channel. And secondly, try to like my videos and comment, which you've been all doing a lot of comments. So, that's great. So, thanks again. So, hope to see you another time, hopefully soon. Because I had a lot of fun doing this broadcast. It seems like you enjoyed it too. So I'll play one last piece and then I'll have to go. So what piece do you request as a final piece? Next broadcast.